Hey yo, hey YouTube, today we'll do review, not review, opening of the box for Razer, Lycosa, I hope I pronounce it right. Miro special edition. I do it close to my NW t-shirt. This is a gaming keyboard from Razer. Look at here. This is the box. Feel like a really good box. You have all the thing, backlight illuminated with WASD cluster lighting option, eye gloss mirror finishing, take and blah 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 blah.
It's a compatible ready for Windows Vista. Support also Microsoft Windows XP and Windows XP 64-byte, but it's probably compatible with Mac, OS X, and a lot of the Linux. But I will try to check it later in Windows 7. 64 bit, and my Hackintosh. Now, I'll open the box. Try not to affect the box. Let's see. Now, there are two versions that I know. One is the Miro Special Edition, and the other is the regular. I think the regular will come with rubber or something. I don't know. Now, in Israel, most of the keyboards come with Hebrew letter. In this case, it's not come with Hebrew, and you cannot put sticker because you lose the light effect. But you can write in Hebrew, but. You need to do it. You need to remember the letter to do it. But it's okay. I know most of the letter. Okay. Now this is the box. Welcome to the Cult of Razer. Yeah, I already have a Razer mouse. A little dusty. Yeah, it's glossy. You know, like PS3. It's very, very comfortable. Yes. Get it up. Yeah. 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 You have this symbol of Razer here. And to show you.
של גלוסקי. ביקול. USB. Now you have supposed to have USB somewhere. Let's see where it is. Okay. Now you have one USB here. You have a microphone thing, and you have headset thing. So yeah. Probably because of that, it's come with two USB. Probably one for the keyboard, one for this one that you connect this one back there. Okay. And you have the speaker and microphone wired, so you probably connect to the sound card and you can use it. It's okay, not something special, but yeah. Now it feels very comfortable. I need to try it in game, I need to try to write on it, but it feels very, very comfortable. So yeah, now I will connect it to computer and I will check it. So I will do a review in part 2 of this video. This is the opening of the box. Let's see if it comes with disc or something. Ah, yeah. Let's see. Okay. This is the Oka product of Razer. Yeah. The sticker of Razer. I don't know what this. Oh. You have this here. This is the driver. Yeah. So yeah. One driver and how to plug, blah blah blah. Yeah. Okay. So folks, this is for now. I will do a review, I will check it with my OS X in my PC and my Windows 7 in my PC. So see you later. Goodbye YouTube.